been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. to car in front is 5.0 seconds. In this lap, push now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Go, exit now, we're racing on the exit. Complete, go now, that was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Felipe is coming in for his stop. speed gap to the car ahead is 9.6 seconds. Okay, clear. Positive Delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. There have been further incidents out on the track, so the officials are moving to a full safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A real team effort which has paid off in spades. A great victory here at the Spanish Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to William. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead.